Does anyone live here by the name of Chimichanga Santiago?
Yeah, I got your pizza. It's a death flavor.
You know, the first person to me, this is weird.
I love pizza.
Hey, I remember you.
Get the all that dust off.
Yeah. Yeah, I used this when I was defeating that guy, that bald guy, who took my sword. Yeah, I just... Where is he? Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Right there. Wow. Okay. Let's just... I know what you're guarding and stuff. You're guarding the inside, which has your boss. And I know what he did. So it's time to die and stuff. A big stomach shot. I know what will stop. That was easy.
The key.
It's the key? Alright. Hey, I'm inside now. I can't believe that guy just gave me the key. It's a little weird.
What's in here? So I got a beer. Got a thing.
A rock, I don't know what that is. What the heck is this? Clones. Melvin, Mario, and Fred. Okay, some scribbled stuff. Something in Japanese with blueprints to what looks like a TV on top of a stand. But according to this, I guess it's a cloning machine. Test. Subjects, Harambe. See, they tried to clone him and he died? He never shot Harambe. Stuart J. Little, a mouse. Success and he's not dead. Secret weapon. That must be what this thing is. Yeah. That might be why. So this rock is the secret weapon. Power meter, over 9,000 and it's deadly. It's made by the Illuminati code.
Stop right there!
Mr. Watch, 1 HP. Oh no. That's not working. Whoa, bro, I almost tripped. Wait, the papers said something about a rock being the secret ultimate weapon. I took that rock. Thing no one noticed me or I would go to jail. Wow.
This must use the power of memes.
I did it with the rock.